Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing a the Jaspy's Hobbyland 13 box preseason football mixer. It's a random team break. Big thanks to these folks right here for getting in on the action. Really appreciate it. There's all the teams right there. All the teams are in. And let's roll the dice for both lists five times. 4 and a 1. Names first. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 times. There we go. So Daniel Lint in the pole position, and TJ with the 32 spot. Let's pop those names in here. And once again, five times for all of the teams. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th and final time. Right? I said 5? Yeah, I did. Ravens on top, and the Broncos on the bottom after 5 times. Right where they should be. I'm a Raiders fan. All right, let's put this together. Let's do that. All right, so Daniel, you have the Ravens, Dion with the Cardinals, Lions, David Barrows, Seahawks, Adam K, Patriots for Justin Amendola, Darji, you've got the Bills, Bengals for Ali, Daniel Patera with the KC Chiefs, Falcons for Derek, Slavic, Miami Dolphins, Frank, his brother Ben gets the Chargers, Titans for John Parker, last spot Mojo, Bears for Ryan Landauer, welcome back. Jags for Michael S. Arthur, you've got the Cleveland Browns. Carolina Panthers for Daniel Patera. Bucks for Haley. Nicholas, you've got the Redskins. The Eagles going to Dion. Dallas Cowboys for veteran noob. Colts for Mathal. Rams for Will. Texans for Dion. Vikings for Louie. Niners for Drew. Frank, you've got the Packers. Jets for Nick Gowder. Nick Parker with the New York Football Giants. My Raiders going out to David Barrows. Steelers for Adam K. Mathal for the Saints. And TJ, you have the Denver Broncos. Nice. So that was the randomizing portion of the video, ladies and gentlemen. When we come back, we're going to see if there's any trades, and then we'll have the break. So stick around. All right, welcome back, everybody. There were no trades, so that list you saw in the previous screen will remain the same. Here on the 31st, there's our 13 box preseason football mixer. Big thanks to all of these folks for getting in on the action right there. This is random team break number 1. There's everybody right there. John Parker with Last Spot Mojo with the Titans. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. We're going to start with Elite Football because it's right in front of me. I'll probably do Prism draft picks right after this. But I'm going to open up all these packs first, and then we'll go from there. All right, good luck, everybody. 13 boxes. This should be a relatively quick break. And a fun break. There's a lot of good products in here. Look at that. Triple Threads back there. High Tech. Museum Collection. Gala Football. A lot of good stuff there. Slow movement. And then we'll move on. We'll do draft picks. Collegiate draft picks after this. The college base cards won't ship, folks. Keep that in mind. This is 2016 Elite Football. Pretty good. We've seen some pretty good stuff come out of here. I think a lot of the, we've seen some, what is it? I think some of the silver packs look, had the elite football look. Pretty good stuff. All right, here we go. There's Michael Strahan at the front leading us off. Then we've got Reggie Ragland, 15 out of 99 for the Buffalo Bills. Darji with that one. There you go, man. That's our first auto of the day of this football mixer. We've got Sterling Shepard. These blue ones are not numbered, by the way. Let's set those aside, though. Got a nice die cut right here. Justin Houston. Nice. Purple Jordan Howard. 12 out of 25 for the Bears. Bears card going out to Ryan Landauer. Good to see you again, Ryan. We've got Jakeem Grant, 76 out of 199 for the Miami Dolphins. Dolphins going out to Frank. There's Tom Brady, elitist die cut. Yeah, he is an elitist. Tom Brady. Greatest living quarterback, says Bossman. 42 out of 99, Tony Romo. Poor Tony Romo. That Tony Romo will go out to the Dallas Cowboys. That goes out to veteran noob. There's Vernon Butler, 48 out of 75 for the Carolina Panthers. Carolina Panthers card going out to, who does that go out to? That goes to Daniel Patera. And Dak Prescott, on card auto, pen pals. Nice Dak Prescott, on card auto, Dallas Cowboys, veteran noob, John Connolly. Very, very nice on-card autograph popping out of there. Dak Prescott, I mean, he could be the future now. What happens to Tony Romo? Is he going to retire? There's Antonio Gates out of 199. Will he even play this season? He'll probably get Bledsoed. There's Von Bell. Game face, Odell Beckham Jr., 11 out of 25. Nice one for the New York Football Giants. That goes out to John Parker. And we've got Doug Flutie. Throwback threads. Bears. When did he play for the Bears? 191 out of 299. Piece of the jersey. Bears jersey, I guess. For Ryan Landauer with the Chicago Bears. There's Josh Doctson. Die cut for the Redskins. We've got out of 49, Marcus Allen. Very nice. Nice card for the Raiders. Going out to DB, Dave Barrows. And that was our first box of this mixer. Nice start. Adam's saying that Romo's definitely going to get Bledsoed. Did he get Bledsoed twice?
Yeah, because he took over for Turnbull, took over for an offer.
And Brady. Oh, right. Oh, right.
10-06. He sucked against the Giants.
Collegiate draft picks. Now remember the college base card. This is just, it's mostly, these are all college stuff. It's a sorting issue. We just don't want to deal with the sorting of just the base cards, so that we're not going to ship those. That was described in the item description, so keep that in mind. This is 2016 Panini Prism Draft Picks. This is pretty cool because you can see some of the some of like the veteran players in their college uniforms. It's kind of cool to see, that. All right, here we go. We start off with Willie Snead. I may need a little. Oh, poor Teddy Bridgewater. There he is. Hunter Sharp, 53 out of 199. Autograph, nice camo refractor auto. Hunter Sharp, where does he go? Eagles, I think. Is he an Eagle, guys? No. Is Eagles, right?
Yeah.
Oh, God, what is going on over there? Hunter Sharp, I believe, is an Eagle.
Yeah. Well, I've never known.
Of course you have.
He's not on the team anymore, but the team he was on was Eagles.
Okay, so it'll go to the Eagles.
Harris Wentz is back.
Philadelphia Eagles, Deion Tyler.
He looks like a parrot.
Stephon Diggs, right there, Vikings insert. Refractor, Kiaris Garrett, and Josh Perry, 2/99 from Ohio State. Calvin Johnson, not going to see him anymore. That's going to be weird not seeing Calvin Johnson anymore. There's Amari Cooper. William Jackson III. There's Patrick Peterson. Will Redman refractor, Paul Perkins, UCLA guy. Camo refractor, 198/199.
Paul Perkins is Giants.
Paul Perkins is New York Football Giants. 191/199. Jason Spriggs, camo refractor, autograph.
Packers.
For the Green Bay Packers going out to, is that Fast Frank? It is. Frank, there you go. Old Jason Spriggs. Yeah, Fast Frank in the Breakers TV stream. He's also in the YouTube stream. He's everywhere. Demaryius Thomas, nice. 84/99. Got Cody Kessler, 5/49. Cody Kessler, nice. Tie-dye, refractor, and autograph for the Browns. That goes out to Arthur. There you go, man. Hope you're enjoying your draft with your buddies. The former USC guy, Browns, 5/49 on that one.
Ooh.
Nice. And the last bit of Prism draft picks. Austin Hooper, autograph, Stanford product, Austin Hooper. Tyler Higbee and, wow, Peyton Manning autograph. All-American Peyton Manning auto. Wow. Austin Hooper's Falcons. That would be Derek Slavik.
What's Peyton Manning? Let's look at the checklist.
Peyton, yeah, because he's in his Tennessee uniform.
I would assume that's
what does the checklist say? It's probably Broncos, right?
Because that was from last year.
Yeah, because it was from last year's set.
No, it's this year.
Oh, it's this year's set?
Well,
they're gonna say Broncos. Otherwise, our usual college rules will go into play, which would make it interesting.
The good thing is only between two teams.
Cardboard Connect. What does CardboardConnection.com say? It just says Tennessee? We'll go to our other checklist right there. Right, if we go by our college rules.
Yeah, it's Broncos.
It's Broncos. It's Denver Broncos. Denver Broncos going out to TJ with the Broncos. You lucked out there, TJ. We go by checklist first, and then we use our college rules, ladies and gentlemen. Our two checklist resources are GroupRateChecklist.com and then and also CardboardConnection.com, either of those resources. And if those do not say anything, then we usually go by college rules, which is the team they played for the longest. Anytime someone's in their college uniform, it'll go there, but not this time. Go to the Broncos. And we've got Chris Jones from Mississippi State University. There's Doug Martin refractor. There's a Jared Goff refractor, die cut refractor right there. And that is that. All right. So that was a nice one there. We'll move on. Let's do some 2016 prestige right here. Let's slide over this prestige. Four packs per box, 40 cards per pack, veteran, rookie autographs in there. Nice. Good luck, everybody. And we'll kind of work our way around this way. We'll do classics next. And Jones is with the Chiefs. Thank you. Chris Jones is with the Chiefs. Thanks, Will. That'll go to Daniel Patera. It takes me a minute or two for me to finally learn where everybody eventually goes, but we'll get there. All right. I remember Prestige being organized very nicely because they'll put all the base cards right on top here, then the rookie cards, and then we start seeing the hits. We get Michael Thomas. Michael Thomas with a green ink autograph. Draft day signatures.
Saints.
Michael Thomas, Saints. That'll go to Mathau. We got, I don't think this is number, but there's DeMarcus Ayers. We got DeForest Buckner. Not numbered. I don't think any of these are numbered, actually. Some other interesting stuff right there. All right. We'll just double check on the back to see if any of these are numbered. No. Next one. Jerron Reed out of 100. Autograph. Nice. Where does Jerron Reed go? 99 out of 100. Jerron Reed goes to, wait for it. I'm looking at profootballreference.com. Seahawks. With that one, Seattle Seahawks, Adam K. With that. Let's see if any of these are numbered. Doesn't look like it. There's Russell Wilson. There you go. And the next one. And we've got Landon Collins autograph for the New York Football Giants. That'll go out to John Parker. Nice one, John. None of those are numbered. All right. And the next one. We got a redemption coming up too. 1 out of 50, Andrew Billings. That's a big boy from Baylor. Bengals, that'll go to Ali. We've got 22 out of 25, Sean Lee for the Cowboys. That would be veteran noob with the Dallas Cowboys. And we've got some of these other guys right here. I don't think these are numbered. Right there. Poor Teddy Bridgewater, not going to have a banner season. And the redemption is Robert Kandichi, Cardinals?
Yeah.
Nice, Arizona Cardinals, Deion Tyler with that one. There it is. Nice one. And then classics football coming up next. Let's work on the classics football. So for the classics, we're looking for buybacks. There's one autograph card inside. And sometimes You'll get a bonus relic in there too. I think every other box, I think out of a case of classics, will have a bonus. All right. Classics football has a lot of cool variations in here. Oh, I was using it as a mic stand.
Oh, do you want one?
As a mic stand, yeah. They're nice.
It's like the liquor box.
A lot of variations in this classics and stuff. So, yeah, it does look like.
Not that I would know anything.
AB is Adam's thinking that classics should come with some bubble gum. That's true. I feel like it should. Here we go. Next one. Keenan Allen, one of the keepers on my fantasy football team. Glossy Ozzie Newsome. We'll look for the variations in the short prints as well. We'll pull those out of there. Rod Woodson, autograph. Wow, nice. Rod Woodson auto, 25 out of 40 for the Raiders. Nice. Instant Classics Inc. Raiders going out to David Barros. Nice one, DB. Nice, Rod Woodson. I'm a big Raiders guy. This is a pretty cool hit to pull out of here. Nice Raiders auto. Let's take a look at the back for some variations. Blank back variations, blank front variations. Those are the shortest of prints. None in there. Nothing there. That's glossy DeMarco Murray. And let's take a look on the back really quick. No variation. Oh, there's a black back variation of Jameis Winston. You can tell. Most of them look like this. Sometimes it looks like that. That'll go to the Bucks. Bulldog fan is asking who you have in this one. Will, you have? You have the LA Rams. It's not bad. I've heard of those guys. I think that's it, right? I think we only got one spot. Yeah, you have the Rams, man. Which is not too shabby at all. Glossy Jordan Howard. They're really just looking for maybe another low numbered card or a really short printed variation. There shouldn't be, or maybe a bonus hit. There's Andre Reed for the Bills. That's a variation. The Reds are a little more common, but still a variation in a shorter print nonetheless. Sometimes you can get an extra relic in this box, but Rod Woodson popping out of there, I don't think that's going to happen. There's Larry Zonka, classic, glossy. There's Jameis Winston, and that looks like that's it. Sorry, I looked at all these cards already. Let's see what's in here. There's Jalen Smith, red. Anquan Boldin for the Niners, red back variation. And that's that. That was classics. We're gonna do let's do some finest next.
I was not born. I was born a dollar.
So some Topps Finest football. Yeah, Jesse Kern's asking if there are any one of ones in classics you're not familiar with. Yeah, there is. Pretty much every product, a vast majority of them will have some sort of one of one that you can pull. It's almost difficult for me to think of what products don't have any one of ones, but most of the stuff that we do on JaspysHobbyland.com will have one of one opportunities. So thanks for joining our football mixer, ladies and gentlemen. We do have a Pick Your Team football mixer, an 8-box Pick Your Team football mixer. That should be a lot of fun. We'll have soccer coming up next, and then probably that Pick Your Team football mixer will have filled up by then. And then we're streaming for another at least 5 hours or so. We were streaming late last night, which was great. We were filling up a lot of breaks. So we have at least another 5 hours to go, ladies and gentlemen. So plenty of time to fill up more breaks. Immaculate Baseball is on tap. We can also do, what else can we do? Immaculate Baseball. How about Preferred Basketball? We're moving some teams on that. We'll try to keep pushing those. Preferred Basketball is a super nice basketball product for all of you hoops fans out there. All right, next box in this random team football mixer. We got Finest Matt Forte. And for the Browns, we've got two color jersey and autograph Vince Maley. Autograph for Arthur. There's Max Williams die cut. There's Marshawn Lynch refractor. It'll be kind of weird not seeing him in the league this year. There's Greg Olsen X-Fractor. Those are not numbered. There's a blue Todd Gurley, 223 out of 250 for Bulldog fan and the Rams. 41 out of 99 die cut. Mike Davis. That'll go out to the 49ers. That would be Drew. And the next bit. Next mini box from Finest, Lamar Miller refractor. We got a Sammy Watkins, 74 out of 99 for the Bills. That goes to Darji, die cut. We've got Jay Ajayi, two color, jersey, and autograph. Very nice. Nice Jay Ajayi, Miami Dolphins, going out to Frank. There you go, Frank. Le'Veon Bell, X-Fractor, and out of 150, Eric Decker for the Jets. That'll go out to Nick G, Bryce Petty die cut, and Jeff Huerman in the back there. So some nice hits coming out of here. Got the Vince Maley and the Jay Ajayi. And look at that number, Frank. Right down there, 1 out of 15. 1 out of 15 on that two-color patch and auto of Jay Ajayi, Miami Dolphins. Very nice. All right, let's go back here a little bit. Let's go back in time, in fact. Let's go back. It's my Chris Berman. Back. 2014, Panini Select Football. Good luck. Not sure what box we're on, but we have 7 boxes left, so we're kind of about halfway through it. And Vince W. saying there are only two teams left in that 8-box football mixer. All right, let's knock that one out. JaspysHobbyland.com. So as soon as we finish this, we'll do a 1-box soccer break. And then we can do that 8-box football mixer, and then we can jump into whatever else we want to jump into. The faster we get breaks filled up now, the better momentum we'll have for breaks throughout the evening. So we can have a lot of fun here in the middle of the week on Wednesday. And we're here all week as well. We broadcast Monday through Saturday. In fact, I will be here Monday through Saturday. So you can break with me all week long. There's Cam Newton. There's the defensive rookie of the year, wild card. And Bishop Sankey jersey autograph going out to John Parker. 11 out of 20. That's great. You can draw anybody in here. You can put anybody's picture in here with the defensive rookie of the year, whoever you want it to be. You know, did you disagree with who the defensive rookie of the year was in 2014? Well, don't worry. You can draw that picture right in there. It could be anybody. Deion Buchanan, Cardinals auto. 26 out of 199.
So it goes to the Chiefs.
Oh, yeah, so...
No, 2014. Who was the defensive rookie in 2014?
Demaryius Thomas.
Khalil Mack, right?
11 out of 99.
Was it Khalil Mack?
Mm-mm, Derek Carr was 14. Chris Borland. Oh, yeah, so maybe it was Khalil Mack at that point.
Goes to the Raiders.
Should I draw a Khalil Mack in there? 34 out of 199 for the Browns.
If you send it in, they get you like a special.
You can actually send it in?
Yeah, it's like a redemption. I remember those. You send those in.
Yeah, okay, well.
I spilled water all over myself.
Too. You have a drinking problem?
I don't know. I saw this box.
Spit water all over yourself?
You also spilled rice. No, I spill, not spit.
No. Trey Mason for the Rams. Bulldog fan with that one. 7 out of 35.
Did you hear about Trey Mason?
What did he do?
He's like a 10-year-old now.
What do you mean he's a 10-year-old now?
Like he's got
his mom said he has the mind of a 10-year-old.
Like he went missing and then he ended up at his mom's house.
I have a mind of a 10-year-old. Oh, like he had a mental breakdown?
Like his brain is like...
What, from CTE?
Yeah. Yes.
Out of 199.
That's what his mom says.
Well, moms know best. Big Ben, 18 out of 50. Oh, Daniel Lynn said it would be Aaron Donald for the Rams, Defensive Rookie of the Year, back in 2014.
Aaron Donald. I thought he was 22.
Defensive Rookie of the Year. There it is, Rams Bulldog fan with that one. There you go, that jersey for the Bears. That goes out to Ryan Landauer. The Trey Mason going to Bulldog fan and the Rams. The Deion Buchanan, Deion Tyler with the Deion Buchanan, Arizona Cardinals. That's out of 199. That was 2014 Select Football. Now let's go into 2015, Topps Platinum Football. Two rookie autographs and one autograph patch card per box.
Yeah, right.
Oh, yeah, put a post-it on it.
Mac wasn't good enough.
I guess not. All right, almost done. We're gonna close with the mini helmet. So we'll end with the mini helmet, folks. Nice football mixer here, and that pick your team football mixer should almost be filled up. So we have a nice momentum going today, folks, on this Wednesday, the 31st. Remember, every spot you buy in a break that fills is eligible for gold and silver pack winnings. We're giving away 200 gold and silver packs tomorrow. But you have to buy into breaks that break by the end of tonight. So keep that in mind. All the details are on JaspysHobbyland.com. David B. looking for some Amari Cooper. He does have my Raiders. Looking for that Raider Joe mojo. TJ already scored some Oppo Joe Mojo with a Denver Broncos autograph. Some guy by the name of Peyton Manning. Some guy by that name. In his Tennessee gear. It's a nice one. There's Jared Allen up front. X-Fractor Bryce Petty. These gold DeMarco Murrays are a little bit on the thicker side. These are not numbered, though, nor are the X-Fractors. So we'll just blow by those. And we've got Antoine Goodley, blue auto, 13 out of 150 from Platinum Football. That's going to go out to the Dallas Cowboys, John Connolly. There you go. Yeah, we'll do a video of the promo. We'll post the video. We'll record that whole randomizer. Two color patch and autograph, Stephon Diggs. Let's see how he does without the services of Mr. Bridgewater. That'll go out to the Minnesota Vikings, going to Louis. Odell Beckham Jr., die cut. There's Tyler Lockett. How do you guys think he'll do this season? Great return man. And start to look good as a part of the wide receiving core too. There's Titus Davis. Chargers. A version of Titus Davis. San Diego Chargers going out to Ben Sills. And the last bit out of this box of 2015... Tops Platinum Football. I think that is that. There's Amir Abdullah in the back right there. Excellent. There's that Stephon Diggs. Excellent. Let's do a couple boxes of high-tech football. High-tech football can have some really nice stuff in here too. There's Martavis Bryant. There's a gold Amir Abdullah. Nice. 36 out of 50 on that one. That card is gold! That goes to the Detroit Lions, David Barros with that one. And Clive Walford from the U. Going to you, David B. 209. Clive Walford for my Raiders. There's the rest. There's a John Elway short print for TJ and the Broncos. Nice. Nice on-card auto, Clive Walford. Great pass-catching tight end for the Raiders. I would say a little bit of a sleeper pick if you're drafting a tight end sort of late. It could be one to consider. Maybe even for daily fantasy, depending on matchup. There's always a defense or two that always gives up a lot of yards and touchdowns to tight ends. Last year it was the Raiders. Dan Marino. There's Antonio Brown, purple. And Jeremy Hill, autograph for the Bengals. Nice. That goes out to Allie. There's Alvin Dupree, Drew Brees, Lawrence Taylor, short print. That LT short print goes to the Giants, John Parker with that one. Nice. We'll do triple threads next. Tops Triple Threads Football. I like this stuff. We have Johnny Manziel. Johnny probably not going to play football again. Blake Bortles, LaDainian Tomlinson. We've got out of 232, Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. And out of 199, Ndamukong Suh for the Dolphins. Your hits are nice. Jersey autograph, Brett Hundley, 23 out of 99. The UCLA product in Green Bay now, and that's for Frank. There you go, Frank. And 31 out of 36, nice three-color triple relic there, DeAndre Hopkins. And that goes out to the Houston Texans, Deion Tyler. Robert Castillo asking, how many boxes were there? This is our 13-box football mixer. So there was 13. And we have an 8-box football mixer almost filled up, if not already. That's a pick-your-team mixer. This was a random team. We got out of 199, Julio Jones. We got Bo Jackson out of 232 for Dave. There's Bo Jackson again, CJ Anderson, and Tony Dorsett. The hits we have Marcus Mariota jersey, 51 out of 99 for John Parker, last spot mojo with the Mariota. And the hit is a Cardinal, nice. 39 out of 50. Nice patch in the top right. Triple relic and auto, David Johnson. Going out to Deion Tyler and the Arizona Cardinals. Nice. All right, let's do some gala. Then museum collection, and then we'll end with the mini helmet. That should be a base card, right? There you go. 35 out of 49 for the 49ers, Steve Young. Nice looking card there. We do have a full case break, a full random team case break of Gala Football if you're interested. That's on jaspyshobbyland.com. That's a fun one to do. 35 out of 49, Vintage Materials, Barry Sanders. Nice one for the Detroit Lions going out to Dave Barros. 21 out of 99. There you go. There's Connor Cook for the Raiders. Going out to David B209 Barros with another Raider. Raiders. Connor Cook. That's a nice one. And nice 4 out of 99. That's Robert Kimdichie. That's another one for Deion Tyler and the Cardinals. Nice. Like I said, These are nice, flashy looking cards. If you like this look and like the piece of film that's in there, nice autographs, everything's out of 99 or less. JaspysHobbyland.com, we have a full case random team break of that. And silver screen signatures, Brandon Cooks for the Saints. Nice one from Mathau. Very good. Nice. So that was the one box of Gala Football. We have a lot more of that on the website, like I said. Check it out. It's good looking stuff. Do 8 boxes of that if you want to. Museum collection coming up next. Museum collection, always a fun one to do. Good luck. 2 autographs, 2 relics per box. We've got Andrew Luck, 63 out of 99. Ryan Tannehill, Bo Jackson, Kelvin Benjamin. And the hit is 2 color patch and on card auto to 25, Amir Abdullah. 2 out of 25, Amir Abdullah, Fear Amir, going out to DB209, Barros with that one. That's a nice hit, man. Nice. You're welcome, man. And Kurt is saying that another box of Futera filled. We'll do a lot of things tonight, I feel like. Futera's just, that's a 10-minute break. Those are just appetizers to like full meals, like this 13-box mixer. AJ Green, Deion Sanders, Greg Olson, and Canvas, Amir Abdullah. That's another one for Dave. And the relic is a big blue patch for Big Blue, Odell Beckham Jr. 211 out of 249 on that one. New York Football Giants, John Parker with that. Redemption coming up. That's usually a good sign, right? In this set. Sammy Watkins, Matt Forte, Cam Newton, LeSean McCoy. And let me double check the checklist on this player. Stand by, folks. Redemption coming up. And what card number is this? Cardboardconnection.com running a little slowly. All right. The Signature Series Autograph Gold Parallel. What's Gold Parallel? Gold Parallel is out of 25. Ronnie Lott, San Francisco 49ers. 49ers hit going out to Drew Fulmer. There you go, Drew. S-S-A-R-L, Ronnie Lott, 49ers. Got plenty of time. Nice one. There it is, nice one. And the last box, and then we'll do the TriStar mini helmet. Good luck, everybody. Those are your base cards. And the hit is a quad relic, 13 out of 50. This is everyone's favorite here in the office. Nelson Aguilar. All the Eagles fans here love this guy. Nelson Aguilar, 13 out of 50. Going out to the Philadelphia Eagles, Deion Tyler. There you go. All right. TriStar. We've got, okay, so you guys want, so there's a TriStar card here with all the info. So he's, no, but you'll see the helmet.
You'll see. Yeah, but I get a team hit.
No, 1988 NFL Man of the Year. Held 6 major career passing records at the time of his retirement. 7-time Pro Bowl selection. 3-time All-Pro, and a 2-time leader in receiving yards.
1988
NFL Man of the Year.
What is that?
I don't know. Some probably
donated charity.
I don't know. Public service award, I guess.
Is it a quarterback?
No, quarterbacks can't be 2-time leader in receiving yards.
Oh, he's a receiver?
He is.
1988.
Uh huh. I think. I feel like Bossman has it on the tip of his tongue. No. At the time of his retirement, he held 6 major career passing records. That must mean receiving records. 6 major career receiving records at the time of his retirement.
What's it start with?
S.
Sterling Sharp.
No.
88.
Steve Largent.
Damn. I was going to say 7-time Pro Bowler, Man of the Year. He's a nice guy.
Steve Largent, right? Seahawks.
Steve Largent of the Seahawks.
Yes.
I think he's one of the only receivers that was a first ballot Hall of Famer in 94. He was like a first ballot receiver.
If he had a decent quarterback.
Who was the quarterback who threw to him, Joe?
Warren Moon.
Jim Zorn.
Oh, right, Zorn.
Coach of the Redskins.
I don't know why it said.
Warren Moon threw it in.
I don't know. This that must have been a Warren typo. It said held. It, they must have meant receiving records right here. But yeah, it's Steve Largent. Seattle Seahawks going out to Adam K. Whoa Hockey with the mini helmet. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was your 13-box random team football mixer from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks to everybody who got into the action. We have more football coming up. I believe a Pick Your Team football mixer is almost done on the website. This is Joe, and I'll see you next time.